गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेकेंड, हाउ यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड, सो टेक आउट योर मेंटल मैथ्स बुक एंड कम टू पेज नंबर 16. पेज नंबर 16 डन. Now write down today's date. Today is 4th of August 2020. Then write down classwork. Then read the question. Write the place values of the underlined digits. We have to write the place value of these underlined digits. Okay? So first one. Write ones, tens and hundreds. So underlined digit is 7 and 7 is at ones place. So 7 ones is equals to 7. Okay. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 8 and what is the place value of 8? 8 hundreds. So 8 hundreds is equals to 800. Then next, write ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 3. What is the place value of 3? 3 tens. So 3 tens is equals to 30. Okay. Come to next part. Ones, tens, hundred. Underlined digit is 0. And what is the place value of 0? 0 ones. So 0 ones is equals to 0. The value of 0 at any place value is 0 always. Okay. Next, write ones, tens, hundreds. What is the underlined digit? 0 again. What is the place value of 0? 0 tens. So 0 tens are 0. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 7. What is the place value of 7? Yes, it's 7 hundreds. So 7 hundreds is equals to 700. Next, ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 1. What is the place value of 1? 1 tens. So 1 tens is equals to 10. Next, write ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 4. What is the place value of 4? It's 4 tens. So 4 tens is equals to 40. Next, write ones, tens, hundreds. What is the underlined digit? Underlined digit is 2. And what is the place value of 2? It's 2 hundreds. So 2 hundreds is equals to 200. Done. Now next, 700. Write ones, tens, hundreds. Which number is underlined? The underlined number is 0. Now what is the place value of 0? It's 0 tens. So 0 tens is equals to 0. Value of 0 at any place value is always 0. Next, 565. Ones, tens, hundreds. Underlined digit is 6. What is the place value of 6? 6 tens. So 6 tens is equal to 60. Come to next part. 621. Write ones, tens, hundreds. What is the underlined digit? underline digit is 2. What is the place value of 2? 2 tens. So 2 tens is equal to 20. Done. Now come to last part, 182. Ones, tens, hundreds. What is the underline digit? Underline digit is 1. Now what is the place value of 1? Place value of 1 is 100. Now 100 is equal to 100. Done. Complete this question. Done. Now come to question number 2. Take the correct statement. We have to take the correct statement. So the first statement is 99 is the smallest 2-digit number. Is this statement correct? Yes. 99 is the smallest 2-digit number. Next, the place value of 0 at the hundreds place is 100. Write ones, tens and hundreds. Now the place value of 0 at hundreds place is 100. No. Value of 0 at any place is always 0. So this statement is wrong. Then next, 999 is the largest 3-digit number. 999 is the largest 3-digit number. Yes, this statement is correct. What comes after 999? Yes, 1000. And 1000 is the 4-digit number. Next is 217 is greater than 271. This means 217 is greater than 271. No, this statement is wrong. 217 is greater than 271. This statement is wrong. 271 is greater than 217. This is the right statement. Then 111 is the largest 3-digit number. 111 is the largest 3-digit number. Is this statement correct? What is the largest 3-digit number? This is 999. So this statement is wrong. Next, 312 lies between 314 and 315. 320 lies between 314 and 315. No, 312 lies between 311 and 313. So this statement is wrong. Last part. There are 12 tens in 100. Ones, tens, hundreds. 100. Now see how many tens are there in 100? 0 tens. So this statement is wrong, that there are 12 tens in 100. Complete this question. Now children, mark your homework. Come to worksheet number 17. Write down today's date. Today is 4th of August 2020. Write down homework and you have to do this worksheet number 17 as your homework. Okay, this is your homework. You have to do this worksheet in your book only. Okay, so that's all for today's class. Thank you so much, class second. Stay safe, take care, bye bye.